Isabel. Think we'll catch any fish today?
Sure we will, Billy. Because I'm wearing my lucky pin. Happy-go-lucky.
Well, Ben, my fence. Can't you leave a poor fish alone?
A talking fish?
I didn't know a fish could talk.
Well, I can. Because I'm Red Lantern, the guiding light, Land of the Lost.
Land of the Lost? Yes.
It's a wondrous kingdom at the bottom of the sea, where everything that is lost on Earth finds its way.
Young lady, how would you like your lucky pin again?
My pin? Oh, gee, would I?
Well, I could take you to him. Here, just stuff this magic seaweed in your pockets. It will allow you to breathe underwater. Now, hurry, put me back.
Okay, let's go.
Floating in the air.
Sure is. You can breathe and talk and everything. Wait, Red Lantern. You look so much different than you did in the boat.
Oh, that's because, just because I was a fish out of water. Let's get a ripple on. We've a long way to go. Magic curtains open wide. Let my friends and me inside. All right, let's enter. But remember, you're forbidden to take anything back with you.
Are there any lost articles for distribution today?
Yes, quite a few, I'd say. First, we have a pocket watch. What's with him shall be done.
I suggest that this watch go to Washington.
Here are two gloves. This is Jack. This is Jane.
Well, send those two gloves up to Glover's Lane.
Next is a pencil with no pen to match.
This pencil goes to Pennsylvania. But match.
King Final. Here's one that just dropped in. This little article's an emerald pin.
Happy-go-lucky is my name, and I'm living a life of glee. You've never seen a grasshopper happier than me. I don't want fortune, wealth, or fame. I'm as rich as I care to be. With lots of room to roam in Mother Nature's nursery. I'm one of her little children beneath the great big sun. It may sound strange, but I wouldn't change my place with anyone. Happy-go-lucky is my name, loose and fancy-free. So sing my song and hop along with happy-go-lucky me.
Happy-go-lucky, my pin!
Isabel!
Happy-go-lucky, I'm so glad to see you.
This emerald pin is different from the rest. For him, Your Majesty, what do you suggest?
An emerald is a precious stone, you know. To the hideaway of lost jewels he must go.
A hideaway? No, that's no piece for me. I belong in Toyland, where things are gay and free.
Sir, according to our rules, your proper setting is amongst the jewels.
Happy! Oh, happy-go-lucky!
Let me go! Let me go! I don't belong in here. I want to go to Toyland. Let me go! Let me go!
Elizabeth, you're here, Elizabeth, here I am. Let me out of here, do you hear me?
What's wrong with you?
Now you stay right here.
His freedom he gains, but should he perfect, then here he remains.
I say, Your Majesty, I still make the request.
Well, then, let's proceed with the three-way test. What beauty! What sparkle! By far, he's best. Now let's proceed with the second test.
Carrots, 50, 51. Frying catfish, he's a big one, that one.
Amazing, astounding, so much bigger than the rest. So on with the third and final test. Stop him!
Charge!
With the final test. He's a fraud, an imitation. Such things eject the faker. He is just a glass house.
Happy-go-lucky is my name, and I'm living a life of glee. You've never seen a green grasshopper happier than me. I don't want fortune, wealth, or fame. I'm
so long, happy-go-lucky. Stay happy.
Goodbye, children.
Red Lantern, we'd like to see you again sometime.